besides their wonderful technique and years of dedication in really playing their instrument, what is really truly remarkable is the way that they play the music so expressively. And this is so remarkable and something that we want to continue to encourage and support. It's often a really wonderful treat when the soloists play a little encore after their concerto is done. And tonight, our two soloists have prepared a bit of a treat for you. And so please encourage them to perform their encore for you by applauding vigorously and hearing this wonderful encore that we prepared for you. Enjoy your concert. Please walk on the stage.
Thank you.
seen is this next piece that we're going to perform for you by Khalil's son. Raised in Atlanta, he is now based in Washington, D.C. as the composer's in residence at the Kennedy Center, as well as teaching composition at Georgetown University. And he just recently been appointed as composer in residence in Boston City. This particular piece that we're about to perform for you, Journey, is inspired by a poem by the poet Narendra Kupan. And to share this poem with us is Khalil.
Life is a journey, you are a traveler. Life is a journey, your thoughts direct your way in the journey. Your virtue will be the fonder for your thoughts. This directs your way in the journey. Life is a journey, unpredictable journey, where you can't predict when you start the journey and when you end the journey. Life is a journey, and the time taken in the journey is the only time for you to reach your destiny. Life is a journey, an unavoidable journey. The way that you want, you may travel. And the way in which you will travel will show you your destiny. And so, try to travel in the way by which you can reach your destiny.
preview and sort of wishing ahead. This is a piece that's really fun to play, Marquez Danzon, and so we want to use this last fun piece as a sort of Valentine's wish for you to have a wonderful day tomorrow. And also as a sort of sneak preview to our very last concert on April 23rd. Please come back for that one if you enjoy the concert today. For that program, we're mostly performing music for dances. And so Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake will be on the program, as well as Copeland's Athletes in Spring, choreographed by Martha Graham, and then the wonderful Bernstein Candy Overture. So lots of fun. Oh, and also the Chicago, the Broadway Medley tune. And so I think that's going to be a lot of fun to put together in April. So I'm going to just settle in a bit, take a couple of days for all the newcomers, and then please enjoy the last piece. Dan Thomas.